The man who stole the Joyland clown will not get the amusement park's organ. A court ruled against Damian Mays this week. After Joyland closed in the mid-2000s, the owner entered a contract to sell the organ to him, but he didn't pay in time. In 2010, Mays was convicted of aggravated indecent liberties with a child. While in prison, WPD found this guy, Louie the Clown, in his home. Mays pleaded no contest to stealing Louie and remains in prison today.